Sure. Why this? Sorry, wait, your wife is texting me stuff about work. Oh, no. And the loot llama's here, what the heck? I don't know, the way the girls are talking, they're talking like the beach, and I'm like, what the hell y'all talking about? Did you get a kill already? I know. I haven't seen anybody. What? Did you get him? Hold on, Jean-Luc. Yeah. I don't think they had anything though. Go back which way? This? Oh, I know. Yeah, right. I have found no useful guns.
Body.
Takes too long to shoot. Yeah. No. Ooh, there's a drop over here. Hold on, Jundukie. I have small ones. There's this med spray, though. Just a little bit. Okay.
Need that for bed.
Okay, thank you. Yes. Why? I love you too. Yes, it would. No. Where are you? Yeah, I see no bird. I see a purple bird. A bird. Oh, it's just an yeah. Isn't that a waste? Coming from that way. Spider webs it is. Whoa. It happens. Yep. No, I haven't seen nobody. That's what I'm using. Whoa. They ran in there. Oh, you see the partner on the hill? Nope, but the other guy's in the building, so be careful. Oh, he's got a thermal. I shall take that. Where are you? Gotcha! Ugh. Hey, do you want this legendary shotgun? It's just a regular striker. I'm about to die! Did you get him? Is it a green one? Time out for a second, okay? I gotta go let my puppies out. Call wifey real quick, see what she's talking about. Be right back.
I'll start with new customers so I know what's going on fully. So she never mentioned anything. So I filed like 3 times, even though there was like maybe like less than 10 prescriptions in each event. I was just filing and I followed a little bit of basket that Marcia had. Mm-hmm. And then I was like, shit, what do I do? I didn't want to pull for them. So I was like, oh, psycho accounts. And there was only like 5. And then for the other 4, it took me forever and I got 50. And then after I did those, I literally pulled maybe about 4 or 5 prescriptions and I put it right there at a time order. She's like, thank you, I said, no problem. And then I was like, what the fuck do I do? So I just started doing it. Like, I was just checking the business.
Now go lay down. Oh, good boy. We got rid of that a long time ago. Y'all ain't babies. Yeah, but y'all ain't a baby. Huh? You ain't a baby no more. Maybe I'll see if Melissa has one.
What's up?
Wait, have you ever seen the nightlight turtle? Where it plays with flies. Let's see.
That's what I'm hearing. It's not what I'm hearing. Probably won't work anyway.
No, we just argue.
Where's that app that we bought on our phone? That website that helps us go to sleep.
I don't
know. I
see it
on Amazon, but I have
an important
question.
She's talking to you.
Oh.
Yeah? She's talking to you,
Brayden. What does Google tell you? What does Google look at
your roommate?
No. Let me ask Google right now.
That shit was so funny, dude. Earlier, Fidel told the kids, go look at your room. So they go to their room, right? And then a little bit later, they ask, what does Dad mean by when he says, go look at your room? I was like, I don't know, go ask Dad. And then a few minutes later, Colton comes back to me and he goes, Mom, can you Google, what does go look at your room mean? I was like, the fuck?
Did
we
ever figure it out?
Yes. That means clean it up some. Yeah. Well, tell Dad to take them out. Yeah. Holy smackaroonie.
Was it raining?
No. I know, I'm talented like that. Talking to Melissa and Andrew.
What's he doing?
Fortnite. Playing Fortnite, pretending to work. Hurt. He said he's working hard.
Ask him how his Panda Express was.
How was your Panda Express? He's had better. Where'd you go? Which one did Don't go to the one in Lakeland. We're waiting on your food forever. Somebody's in here with us.
Buddy, no.
Hey, tell him happy anniversary. See what he says.
Happy anniversary. 11. Oh, didn't think I would know that, huh? I know, I just threw a random number. It was close. Might as well be. How many years has it been, Melissa?
7. 11.
I'm down. I made it easy for you. Alright, girl. Enjoy your day off. Behind you.
I will enjoy all my days off, okay?
I would. Okay. You're stuck, by the way.
Yeah, until I look at my paycheck.
Melissa.
I'll ask you if you
want a
drink.
I'll go ahead and
get
up.
Alright,
bye. I see ya. It's hard. Yeah, I cannot play Fortnite and talk to wifey. She just, it's hard to keep up. That's. Go lay down.
Okay.
Just look at all the caffeine and stuff you drink before you go to bed. Here, look. Pick one. Pick one. I don't know. Lumberyard. Where's your Bluetooth? Oh, talking to Brayden. Why do I need a YouTube channel? What? How do I do that? Send me a link to one of the videos. Is it a good one at least? Hey, that's better than nothing. If we get any better, we might be able to make some money and stay home and play video games all day. Where are you? Really? Bro. I hope you know I have no good weapons. Oh, you're dead, dead. Well, shit. Somebody's coming. I don't have enough videos. Bullets for this. I'm dead. All these MSG. What is it? Smog. Yeah. Why? Good question. Lumberyard? Or should we go somewhere new? Yeah, right? That's the best thing they've done. What? I got a drum already. No, it's probably the regular guards. Is that you? Coming. Are you in this building? Man, you're way over there. Is there two people? How'd you get up there? We're supposed to stick together. Where the hell are they? Good try. I want that one. I wanted your shield. Now where are you? Nah, I don't need it. Listen, I have a plan, okay? Two things at once. You better fly fast. How much did you? Oh, somebody's here. There's two people here. I'm in the cave. Well, they're dead. Thanks for the backup. The other one was over there. There's some chug. Guess we should go to the circle. Did you not get it? I hear it. Where is it? Nothing. Should we go to the circle? Yes, we should. I'm gonna ask Google what it means. Yeah. Somebody's swimming. There's a light machine gun. Alright, time to go to the circle. See that? I have no long range weapons. How do you have that? I shut them. No use to me. Shotgun? Ranger shotgun? Wait. This one? It's a blue one. It's the Ranger shotgun. He needs a rocket launcher. We need to go to the circle. I have one. I have three. You need one? Oh shit, we got a long way to go. Here, you want my PS? Aww. You asshole. I'm out of there. I'm going to the circle. I hope you have med kits. Someone's got a tank. And a car. I'm not. I'm just trying to find a hiding spot. Let them duke it. Yeah, but if it's moving, it's not accurate. I hope you know, I have no good weapons. Like, none. Oh, shit. I have some. Wait, I have four more. There's a car coming in my way, too. Can you see it still? Should we run? Well, there goes that one. Now I want that bird. The bird that was in the tree. I'll take it. The Purple Ranger. For like 6 seconds. Not really. There's nowhere to hide over here. Ranger. I'm dying. They're in the bush on the other side. shit. I'm about to die. Behind you, behind you. Fourth place again. I was like, shit. Definitely gotta go to a new place. Do you like zebra kicks? They make zebra kick donuts. I'm about to have diabetes. Exactly. I want my gun. Yes, I do. And I realize Krispy Kreme's gonna make everybody have diabetes too. Their donuts are really sweet. You can tell they pack a lot of sugar in their shit. I found a shield potion. I'm here. You got it? I found your ranger shotgun. Where did this girl go? Not really. They're across the thing. The other one's in the building. I like how they run and then want to shoot. Oh, here you go. Yeah. What else do you have? It has to be epic is purple.
What you want?
Yeah. There's a purple one. Oh no, that's the explosives. Does that count? There's a... I got it. No. I took the striker. I have no idea. I'm not going that way yet. I have shit for weapons. I did, but that's only good for long, long ranges. So oh, sorry. Here you can. There's a tank. I'm outside of the building. Jump up on it. He can't shoot you. I'm on the top, that's why. Run! Run! Don't worry. I did not have that. Oh man, there's a drone. Mmm.